There's no doubt that we could not have brought the jurors inside the doors of the executive suites at Enron without Andy Fastow's assistance. He was critical to the convictions of both Lay and Skilling.
Well, because he has certainly done some very bad things, but he's also been one of the few participants in the Enron fraud who has stepped up to the plate and agreed to help the victims get a recovery for the consequences of his actions. And so we wanted to make the court aware that he had done that.
Back up.